紫藤呢有不同的颜色，也有不同的长度。 Wisteria had many many types of color and also the various in the length. As you can see, there are many colors here. 你看这里有很多不同颜色的紫藤。紫藤呢是一种个蔓藤的植物。Wisteria is a clipping plant. You can see you can clip up to a tree. Now we show you the structure of the flower. 现在我们看看那个花的结构是怎样。主要呢它有一条很长的主茎。It's a very long main stem.就是全部有四个茎，大概每公分呢就有一层的茎长出来。The flower stalk is about 1 cm in the world, as you can see. The pitch of each layer of flower stalk coming up from the main stalk.And the flower is just growing like a cluster. 就好像一串很长的花串这样。你看这是四个那个花柄呢，每个花柄呢就一朵花。Each stalk, it is one flower. The flower shapes, there's two petals on top. They are actually stitching together. 它那个花呢有两半呢比较大的是连在一起的，你看就是这样。中间一条白线 So in between there's a very fine white line. And now you can see there's a stamen coming out. 它呢有一个妞长出来，其实呢就是它的那个花心。它的花心呢也有两片到三片的那个花瓣呢遮起来，所以你看见它就是一个好像妞这样。The stamen is actually covered by two to three flower petals, so it looks like that. And right at the root of the stamen there's a shade of yellow.在那个根部，那个花心的根部呢，就有一些黄色，所以我们呢要染染黄色。我们也可以用不同的那个颜色，注意呢就是那个鼻尖朝下。然后呢我们用胭脂叠一叠。This is how we draw to represent the stamen. The two very small petals that holding the stamen. So the flowers will be all over the main stalk. And you can see each layer, each level will have four flowers， 每一层呢就有四朵花。像我们画那花的时候呢，不要把它连起来。有时候呢，我们也可以用笔尖朝上。Sometimes we use a stroke pointing up. Sometimes we use a stroke pointing down. Those flowers that on the high up, usually we use the stroke pointing down. 那些花呢，比较在上面的，比较高的地方的，我们都用笔尖朝下。那些花呢，在底下的呢，我们都用笔尖朝上。Those are flowers that are a bit lower, that we use the brush pointing up. Note that we first paint the flower on the right hand side first. 我们先画那个在左边的花，因为那个左边的花比较深色，所以我们点一点那个紫色之后呢，以后呢我们就点水，不点那个颜色了。So as you can see, we always paint the flower on the right hand side first, so that the darker color, and later on now we just dip a bit of water to paint the one on the left hand side, so that the shape, you can see the different shape. And usually also the flower thatOn tops are usually lighter. 我们也注意呢，就是在上面的花呢，一般要比下面的花淡，所以呢，我们也在从上面画下来。So we usually also try to paint from top to bottom so that the top one will be lighter in color.现在呢，我们就画一些花苞，还没有开的花。So the about the sixth level, then we try to paint the some bud, flower bud. So they are not blossom yet. 它们的颜色呢比较深 ，and the color is darker.And even further down, they are even smaller flower. So they are very very young bud. So they are even darker color. And to paint that, usually paint it with darker purple. Now, now, 我们就加深那个花柄的颜色，花茎的颜色。So we use a darker green to add the shape to the stalk. 然后 so we try to paint the stalk, connecting the flower to the main stalk. 然后呢，我们也在那个花每一朵花加那个花柄结到那个大的花茎上。现在呢，我们又用墨呢，或者用胭脂叠一点它那个。花萼 and you also use roach, a darker purple color to paint the stalk, the connecting part of the stalk, and then also we try to paint the stamen with roach color. 现在呢，我们要画那个花蕾。用个胭脂换的花蕾 最后呢，我们就用黄色啊，点一点点零点，黄色在那个花心上。And now we use yellow to paint the center part of the flower.Now we try to paint a big painting. 现在呢，我们画个比较大的那个画。你看那个一组一组的那个花 ，You can see there's a cluster of flower that.We use the brush pointing down, you can see. Make sure they are not even, so try to avoid that they are too even.不要把那个花画得太齐、嗯、然后我加了另外一组花现在 Now we add another glass of flower Can see the two actually have to control the direction of each cluster of flower. 我们要控制那个花的那个方向。现在再加多另外一组在旁边。And now we use a lighter purple to add another cluster of flower at the sun. 用个比较淡的那个紫色。Green color to paint the leaf. The leaves are in parallel with each other, very small leaf. 现在我画它的用绿色草泥画那个椰子。那椰子呢，一般上呢，它都是对生的啊，对生很小的椰子。也别画的太多 ，Don't paint too much of.The leaf, because during the flower season, the leaves are not so many. Now we add the plants. 现在我们加那个枝，因为它是蔓藤来的，所以要注意它那个藤呢，要的那个枝呢要转。So because it's a weeping plant, clipping plant, so make sure we paint it so that it's like winding.、Right? And actually, it can be very curly.Now we add more flower. 现在我们加多一点花，就在那个叶子盖带起来的地方，比较高的地方。Now we add some flowers behind the leaf. Add the stalk connecting the flower. make a statement, they use a roach, 用个胭脂或那个花心。And use yellow to paint the center part of the bearer. And add roach. Use not to add the connecting bit between the flowers and the stalk. 你加一点的用个胭脂叠点。每一朵都要叠点啊、，and add the wind to the leaf 加啊花的叶茎 ，so we turn around the paper to fill in the gap with the really like blue color. 现在呢，我们把那个纸反过来，用个非常个淡的那个花青染一染，把那个空隙的地方都染了起来。现在呢，我也在那个后面呢加一点花， and also we use a really light color to add some more white back.加多一些小嫩嫩的叶子。现在呢，我们接下来呢，就在一个。也用个红色那个胭脂比较深一点的紫色画一些在底下的那个紫藤花 and we paint some darker color wisteria at the bottom under the leafTwo cluster, 加两串。现在呢，我们就画一些金鱼在那个树下有的水，所以 paint some goldfish underneath the flowers. There's some stream of water underneath.So usually you can draw some goldfish or you can draw some bird to decorate the painting. 一般上呢我画一些金鱼或者画一些鸟在那个紫藤配上紫藤就很好看。So we paint some very small fish. 我们也画一些小鱼。 他在水上，他说：“天上有我的blood。”